don't think they know exactly the line about breast cancer. We know that more alcohol increases risk of breast cancer, whether or not that's a drink. It's still, there's a lot of studies that have to go.
What I've always taken away from this argument, as it stands right now, is if you enjoy your drink of alcohol with dinner,
that's okay.
If you don't drink alcohol, don't start drinking for some health benefits. So really it's saying alcohol moderation certainly seems like it could have a benefit, but don't start drinking for this reason.